Hey, Maddox. How you doing?
Waiting on that for you.
Yeah, well, it's been messaging me. Yeah, it's done.
Coming on.
Oh, I was going to have a planet, wasn't I? This dream
Cordova
Monday.
Had supplies hidden all
on
over
Christmas
the
Eve.
Could be worth a trip back to explore.
yeah, excuse me. Yeah, most probably will be, Maddox. Monday, yeah. Christmas Eve. I don't know, mate. I'm not sure. I can't guarantee Christmas Eve. I don't know. Sam will be working anyway, but I might be just chilling, watching some Christmas movies and that, mate, and just looking forward to Christmas. Well, if I do stream, I might do like a little stream or something, mate. I might do Maddox on Christmas Eve. I don't know, yeah. Yeah, I'm until Tuesday, dinner time.
I mean, it is true.
I'm in Monday. I think that's the same. Because, yeah, I think so. Christmas Eve, I'd do like half a day, wouldn't I? I'd do half a day, wouldn't I, Christmas Eve? I wouldn't do all day, would I? I'd just do like till like lunchtime or something, and then I'll come on. Because it's Christmas. Do like half a day.
That's
a fucking
different.
But, it's like
Maddox,
do you?
Yeah, that's different.
Got half a day and you're finished.
Yeah, it's different. I can't say that,
I'll go upstairs and
go
down
now.
Yeah, but you care, but I'm not.
Yeah, he does
too. Most places are finishing. Yeah, most places finish today, mate. They do. A lot of places I know got 2 weeks off now. So like, they're off next week and the week after, and then they go back to work. Sort of like the following, when it's like beginning of, sort of like the first week of January, if you want to call it that. We are only being, because of customers, really. Oh, okay. Oh, so you wouldn't really, oh, okay. Fair enough, Maddox.
Just let me know when you want to go.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Right, it's where I've got to go. If work was light, we would be in Monday and Tuesday. Oh, we wouldn't, sorry. Well, yeah, fair enough.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
Well, lads. Hello,
I'm
Kevin.
For a Jedi Padawan.
How you doing, mate?
And I know he's been here.
Oh, my God, it's Kevin.
And for that,
today is National Fuck You Day.
We'll suffer.
Oh. Kevin, you're funny, mate.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torfo.
Hang on, mate. Go scan this.
Nice job.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
Lad, I have a suggestion on someone who might help.
I'll find a way to help.
My new blues.
You've done more than your share. Thank
Lisa
you.
Lisa Smith. Grand Maddox, how are you? Okay, Lisa Smith. Who's Lisa? Oh, Lisa Smith. Who's that, Maddox? I don't know if I've heard of the name before or not. I might have done. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure myself, Maddox. Yeah, if I might have. It's the ISIS bride that came back to Ireland. Oh, yeah. I know. Yeah, I know the one you mean, yeah. Yes. I know who you mean now, Maddox. Kevin. Sorry. Oh, my God. I'm losing my marbles. I just googled it. well, actually, she claimed she was an ISIS bride. The story is she went to Syria to train ISIS soldiers. So imagine her playing for Man U. They'd all run, mate. Because they'd think that they're... I better not say it, but... They might think that she might do something to them. Oh, we're going to a new area now. Down we go. Ha ha ha. Yeah, do bad. Get out of here. Right, so that's the other way. So I need to get over there. So I come out here, go left. It's not straight on, is it? It gets a bit confusing, this area, it really, no, it is left here. These maps are a bit... Well, I think I'll go this way.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Where was we? I see the UK finally charged that American woman claiming immunity. Finally. Oh, yeah, I know, Maddox. Yeah. These maps are a bit shy. Yeah, I don't like the maps like this, Kevin, to be honest, mate. I don't actually really like them like this. I think they're a bit, they're a bit crap, to be honest.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Find something?
Scan it.
I hear you, BD.
Did they go out of the country? Oh, by the way, Jim, thanks for voting Conservative. I voted for Bojo too. It was my option. Boris Johnson, PM, and the UK is about to be broken up. Thanks for helping us get independence.
No comment.
I don't talk about Boris, or Doris, I should call him. I don't talk about Doris. He does his thing, I do my thing. Kevin, can I ask what parties could? Kevin, if you don't, as Maddox said, if you don't mind us asking, do you have the same parties as what we have in England, Kevin? When you than in Ireland, or is there different parties that you have to vote for in Ireland?
Boris, the stupid EU.
Yes and no. Oh, okay. Right, okay. Yeah, no, I just wondered that as well, mate. Because I always wondered that. I wondered if Ireland had to vote for, the parties that we have, Conservatives, Labour, Liberal Democrat, Liberal Democrats. I can never say that fucking word. And obviously then all the rest of the Green Party and so forth. Or do Ireland have their own list of parties that you vote for, if you know what I mean?
The main parties here are Flannafall, Fine Gael, Labour, Green Party, and so on. Okay. There's a fucking pile of parties.
Oh, bloody hell. Bloody hell, Kevin. Jesus, mate. An airborne attack. Burst slow. Ultimate force. Howling push. Oh, we got... What else is it? Leaping slash. Or... Expert survival skill. Maximum life is increased. Cal can perform another powerful attack. An airborne attack that allows Cal to push away. Holding stone allows Cal to slow all targets around him. We'll have that in your burst slow. That'll come in handy. Hold our one. Right, where was we? Jeremy Corbyn really committed. Political suicide, though. What a mayor. Well, he showed himself in the... He shot himself in the foot. Practically did nothing and got the whole country. Yeah, basically, Kevin, you did, yeah. Because the thing is, Kevin, I don't want to talk politics always as much. I just want to say my opinion on whatever. I just think that he didn't... I don't really think he wanted to get into Parliament, to be honest. I reckon he was just making out he wanted to. I think he was just trying to make excuses and stuff.
Someone else take him down. Yeah, I got it.
Dodge this! Oh dear!
Got him! Stay on you!
See you later, alligator! Oh, sugar! Oh my didgeridays! Right, I take it that's where I've got to go, yeah? There it is. Oh, there's not one of those.
Your life is mine, Jedi.
Oh, this one's got a gun. Take that, you tit. Where was we? Max questions over the hose. Corbin does not have a plan. Cut the damn penis off the stormtrooper. I am kidding. Hiya, Raph. Just walked in from the doctor's. Okay, mate, that's cool. I hope everything's okay, anyway. Raph, mate. I mean, obviously, you don't have to say, because it's personal, mate, isn't it? I mean, whatever it is, the doctor's. But I hope everything's okay, mate. I hope you're feeling a lot better after what happened to you, mate.
At the wreckable walker.
Right. Is it about when it happened now, is it?
Is he with you?
Last month, no, wasn't it?
Not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
They're like slug goats. Oh, sugar. No blood clots, also no answer. How are you to use? Oh bloody hell, that's not good, Raph. This had nothing to do with that stare thing, edema. Especially painful lately. Okay, that's cool. I hope everything's alright, mate, anyway. Anyway, where was we? Had to laugh. I found out that some motherfucker did this parody album called... Now that's what I call... What the fuck? Okay. Why the fuck is there no blood or limbs being cut off? Fuck's sake. Maddox, you gotta realise this is Star Wars. As well as it's done by different people, it's run by Disney. They don't have blood and gore. Oh, sugar. And all the rest of it, mate. Oh, sugar. Fuck me.
Sectarian equals perception due to religion. It's something Northern Ireland get behind. Oh, okay. Right, that's what annoys me. Disney are too PC with Star Wars. Literally, the original trilogy had limb dismounted.
Yeah, I know, mate. But now it's owned by Disney, as we all know. Ah, sorry about that. Everything's too, like you said, too PC, Kevin. Hey, swim, just keep swimming. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. PG. Yeah, I think that's what he meant. Or was it PC? I'm not sure now. It was one of the Maddox anyway. Even the shitty prequels had tons of this. Yeah. What about the IRA Star Wars? Both laugh at that one. Kevin IRA Star Wars. Could you imagine that?